Jesus, you have made this journey to die for me with unspeakable love. I have so many times and gratefully abandoned you. But now I love you with all my heart. Because I love you, I am sincerely sorry for having offended you. Pardon me, my God, and permit me to accompany you on this journey. You go to die for love of me. I want to the beloved Redeemer to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die, always united to you.
Station, Jesus beats us.
adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Jesus and Mary gazed at each other, and their looks became as so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly.
Lord.
station, Jesus speaks to the women. We adore you, Christ, and we praise you. Consider how the women wept with compassion, seeing Jesus so distressed and dripping with blood as he walked along. Jesus said to them, "Weep not so much for me, but rather for your children." Tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Consider how Jesus was violently stripped of his clothes by his executioners. The inner garments adhered to his lacerated flesh. The soldiers tore them off so roughly that the skin came with them. Have pity for your Savior, so cruelly treated, and tell them.
Thank you.
The 12th station, Jesus dies upon the cross. We adore you, Christ, and we praise you. Consider how Jesus, after 3 hours of agony on the cross, is finally overwhelmed with suffering and abandoned himself to the weight of his body, bows his head, and dies. Consider how after our Lord had died, he was taken down from the cross by two of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, placed in the arms of his afflicted brothers. She received him with unutterable kindness, pressing close to her bosom. Station, Jesus is placed in the sepulcher. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Consider how the disciples carried the body of Jesus to his burial, while his holy mother went with them, arranging the sepulcher with her own hands. They then closed the tomb, and all departed.